Hello, people off the tubes.
Hello, and welcome to Game Squid. To a shitty entrance.
Oh god, not shitty.
It's total shitty.
Yeah.
Oh dude, I like the FMVs.
So I just watched this movie, by the way, so I could get perspective.
Now you won't get spoiled anymore.
Yeah. I've only seen it like 5 times now.
Oh dear me. Oh, poor Bugs.
Rest in pepperoni.
Oh, this is where he goes to the city, right? Oh, here we go.
I like his hat.
Find the idiots, yes. We gotta find the idiots.
Yeah! Press a key to start. Wow, the city.
Oh god, look at all of this.
Oh, the polygons.
Yeah, check them out. And that spider.
No!
Oh, 15.
Look at it. Look at the seed. Oh shit, I actually disappeared.
Look at the pitch black fog background.
Yeah.
Oi.
Oh, but there's... Oh my god, there's techno music. Why is there techno music?
Ah, oh, great.
Yeah, night,
man. Techno's all hip at the time.
Flip? What was that flip this sound? Oh.
Flick.
This thing shooting a web, that's what it is.
His name's Flick.
Totally blew up.
Oh god, look at that one. Look at that one. That one's patrolling all the city now. Is that what giving me health? Oh, what the fuck?
Where's the tourist information? Spikes.
How did that hurt?
Quick, you plan.
I'm invincible!
This goo is very toxic, by the way. Good thing I picked up the invincibility, but I probably should have explored more instead.
That's a big-ass can of cola.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure is.
Oh, yeah, that!
Why do they all have seats now? How
well,
odd.
Well, this is just like home.
He's still got that big grin on his face.
Yeah, totally. He's gonna lay him down.
Excuse me,
yes.
How am I gonna get 10... Oh, wow, look at the animation of that. How am I gonna get 10 grains? Am I gonna kill this guy 5 times now, or what? Yeah. No, he doesn't drop. Okay. Game? It's my only plan to go back over that acid again.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
I swear there must have been a way to get out of here. Oh, no.
Oh, I don't think this looks legit.
Don't tell me you lost already.
I might have.
I need more grain.
Well, I guess I can take a little damage.
Yeah, it burns.
It does.
Yeah. What kind of acid is that?
Yeah, I wonder. Green? What's green?
Oh yeah, and check out that draw distance.
Yeah. I've seen the cloak just phase into Super reality berry. There.
Super berry. Now I can kill all the things. Faster.
Bye bye, Buggy.
They all give me seeds, which I will consume.
And then you're gonna die.
God, game, why can't you just hold one with your hands?
Damn it, Flick.
Oh, yeah! Bye bye, Buggy.
Oh, there's seed.
Oh, God, that guy could shoot me. No!
Oh! Oh, wow, you almost got headshotted.
Yeah.
It would have suffocated him.
Yeah.
Yellow pages.
Where are we looking at?
Yeah.
I don't remember. Oh wow, those are the guys.
Oh wow, yeah, I remember those.
They look just like in the movie. They look far better than all the other 3D models in this.
Well, it's time got spent on those.
Yeah. Oh god.
Gucci.
God, if I could see what it spit out. No.
Ah,
well, this is just like home.
The lack of light screens.
I wonder what happens if I quit the game. Will I regain the lives or are they lost forever? Oh god, and I ripped that out, which I shouldn't have as well, by accident.
Yeah. Don't think there was like auto save back in this time.
Nope, you have to manually save, I guess.
Yeah, so.
I guess I could have gone back and loaded the last save, you're right.
Oh man.
Fuck, now this plant that was vital to my success is gone. Because I ripped it out. Wow, yeah, nice. I know, 10 seats.
Ten
fuck.
Seat.
Fucking hell.
Expensive well, city. Look at that. Oh, God.
You've got 10 anyway.
Yeah, I know, but now I can't get over that goo unless I jump into it, I guess.
Ow!
Okay, that wasn't so bad actually. I remember that to be far more difficult.
Open up!
Oh my goodness. Whoa, whole core. This is
the city. Yeah.
Look at all the umbrellas.
God, if I could see. Oh, yeah! Oh, here we go. This
I can use. Wow, this place is so bright for being at night.
Yeah,
I enabled the option that says lighting, and it just made everything bright, so.
Look at you, lighting. Big city. Just make everything bright, static bright.
Yeah, that's their idea of a lighting engine.
Yeah.
I wonder what I turned it on now. Here's the tourist information.
Why is there sirens? Yeah. Weird. Ooh, yeah. Beautiful.
The cops are after you.
I can make turrets. This is awesome.
Oh. Click has intruded the city.
Yeah.
See him on site. Kill him.
Indeed.
Well, this is. And yet he's like still home. Smiling.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Oh, God! So clumsy. So slidey.
Die!
More seeds!
There's a nest!
Excuse me, pardon me.
Oh god!
Oh!
This isn't the way, is it? No, okay.
Yeah. Dead.
Indeed. Look at him just. With his. Now to find with his non emoting face, dying.
He probably dies while smiling too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's real happy about it. Wow, the city.
Is that the way?
Oh, it looks a bit shady to me.
Oh god. Well, I don't
could
even...
be, but the draw distance is that bad.
I don't even want to go that way, it's just this I can use. Well, I suppose it's practical to have homing thingies. Gotcha. Berries. Is that a seed? No, that seed's behind a wall.
This is the city. It's a labyrinth.
God damn it, camera.
Yep.
Oh yeah, it's pretty weak. Oh dear.
Terrible camera controls.
Can I get into that bottle? Yes, I can.
Yay.
One seed. But one grain.
How do you know if you're out of it?
Well, if you can get in, you can get out.
Little land, it's all transparent. Seat. You're gonna get lost in it.
Oh yeah. Is that another portal? Oh, but that one's standing.
Gotcha. You just got phasing or something on it.
Oh look, there's this matchstick from the movie. I wonder what happens here. Oh, a seed.
A little pencil.
Give me that green berry. Yeah.
You have upgraded.
Where's the tourist information?
Whoop whoop.
Well, I guess I'll just. Wait, I can jump over that, but I could use the seat to make it even better. Well, this is just like
home. You can have homing shots now, can't you?
Yeah, I have them already. Oh shit, here they go. You mind, Flick? You might look at the enemy. Oh great, yeah, let's get that. Nothing could go wrong with that plan.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take one damage jumping over that liquid. No, okay. Now find those
warriors. That was a good jump.
Oh, shoot. Nice one. Now to find those warriors. Gotcha. Wow, the city.
That was six of hearts. Rain.
Yeah. Nice. That's one. A lot of hearts. Oh, yeah.
Ah.
Sigh.
Does that mean it takes two pulls your hearts? That hurts.
Pretty good. Oh.
Who's taken? Can you reach that?
No!
is the same.
Oh, my goodness.
I probably don't even need it. I already have the turret plant.
What's up? Look at you, bro.
Little ant, big city.
Hey, oh, come on.
Jump right from the corner. Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, great. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Where's the tourist information?
Where the fuck?
No.
Now you got a little 2 century.
Now let's make this a slightly different color of brown. Oh, okay, actually it's yellow. Now I have perfectly homing bullets always firing from this flower on top.
Oh, great.
Until you throw it.
Yeah, look at them.
Nice, like missiles.
Bye-bye.
Wait, which way did I come from?
Upwards.
Oh, that way I go, okay.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Really? Have I not been that way yet?
No, I don't think you have, no.
Then how do I pass by it? Oh, God.
Goodness.
Oh, okay. Fucking...
Oh, you got hurt anyway.
I did.
Now to find those warriors.
How many seeds does that say?
Exactly 20.
Hey. Next area of city.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Am I in the VIP area yet?
Probably not, but I hope so.
Really? Why would you put that here?
It's a secret. Great. Worthless.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Really, Flick? Yes, now you've broken a bottle and a seed. Good job. Sure hope that one's not important for anything. Oh, great. Okay, now I'm tired.
Oh!
Oh, God.
No.
Oh, boy.
Revived on the spot.
I can see how it's going to be difficult to complete the rest of the game with 0 life.
Oh, yeah. Man. If you lose this life, you start all the game again.
Oh my god. Krill.
Game over. Please press that new game to start again.
Yep. That's how it'll happen.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Need to find lives.
Bye bye, buggy.
Oh, seed.
Get a life.
They're the only lives I can get are the letters, and I'm not bothering with those.
Where's the tourist information? That!
Is this where I came from? God damn it. Oh no, this is where I go actually.
Well, this is just like home. Oh, come on!
Oh, you took a bit of damage.
Yeah.
Oh yeah!
That one was in a tough spot.
Yeah. Keep spamming!
Yay! Well, I'll hear when there's enemies around, obviously.
More 6 of hearts. Where did we get all the 6 of hearts from?
Yeah, I wonder.
Clearly we haven't put enough variety in here.
Nice.
They didn't want to go over the amount of textures they could afford. God damn it, we're gonna find 4 seats now.
Can't we put them a jerk on there or something?
Oh, well, there's one more. Too bad now I'll have to go back for the other ones, probably. Oh. Yep, wow, I'm probably gonna be just 1 seat short, aren't I?
Oh. Hope we get one. What's going on?
Oh, guess we'll be playing Wizard Wars after this. Oh god!
Oh shit.
Oh my god! Fucking camera god. Oh my god, it's still alive! It's so retarded that it stops making the sound when the animal's out of on the other side of the camera.
Yeah, out of visual range.
I thought I killed it, but no. Great, I really have to go back for that 1 seat, don't I?
Ah, that's bad audio, kids.
Ah, really?
No! Flint!
Flink.
Flink. I keep getting his name confused with that.
Oh, yeah! Oh my goodness. Nice one.
Ah, great. Now I can go back.
Hooray!
Oh.
Wow, that jumping.
Well, yeah. Right into the camera.
So blocky.
Whoop.
There you go.
Now I can enter.
Progress. Let me in!
Oh god.
Got that. Oh my goodness.
Whoa!
Oh, there they are. Hello there.
Kill them. Why are they? No!
Kill them.
Oh my god, look at those textures.
Oh goodness. Look at behead it.
Kill it with fire.
Sacrifice the lamb.
I don't know why we're looking at guy's dick, but whatever.
Yeah, I know, right? A stick dick. Excuse me.
No! Censor it!
Never. I already named the safe route penis, so no point in backing off now.
Damn it.
We got a chubby penis, a fen penis.
Oh, actually, oh, wow. I'm done.
That was really close.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want terrible. To save?
Terrible leveler. Perfect.
Is this,
oh great! What's
is this the boss? If this is the boss, I'm gonna fight it. Yes, yes, whatever. I've seen the game.
Easy.
Stupid.
Oh god, I bet this. Yeah. Oh wait, no, actually. Okay, where do I find an army? Hey, Colin, can you tell Aaron that I'll be ready in 20 minutes?
Oh yeah.
Do it. Oh look, what are these just
gotta find icons on the top?
Yeah, what are they for? Oh wait, those are the, those are the guys I need to find, right?
Wow. So this and then at some point there'll be a mechanic way to switch characters.
Oh yeah, then I play as them, of course.
Oh wow.
I wanna play as the caterpillar, oh god.
He's not going to be hard to miss.
It's Tim. I could get used to this. I think that's his name. And he goes like, But he's pretty happy, usually.
I don't know how you lost all your stuff when you entered the next area.
I wonder, right?
No.
And all my lives, right? Green, green, green. I have no idea where those went either.
That's terrible.
Certainly nothing to do with any skill level. Yeah. Okay, where do I find an army? Ah! Come on. I wonder if that's the Six of Hearts again or not. Just gotta find help. Do I want that blue? Nah, probably not. Even though... Oh god. If I got all the blues, I could have super jump height.
Don't get stuck. Take that! Yeah! Nice one! Wow! So this is the same.
Oh, yeah! Well, this area is relatively larger than I remember it. Gotcha. Yeah. Are they still dropping seeds? No, okay, they're done with that now, okay. Get used to this. Yay! There we go. Now where to go now?
Up there, maybe? Gonna believe this
back on Android. Oh, there's the pillbox. Oh, yeah, of course we have a sign pointing to them because they're big tourist attractions.
Hey, we made it! That's one down.
Yeah.
Are you just gonna stand there, or are you gonna help me find the others?
They're talking in their Russian accent. Well, language even, not just accent.
No, how will you understand them? How will we understand them?
It's all in the body language, man. Wow, so this is the city.
I could definitely tell what I was saying from just standing there on top of each other.
Yeah.
I could get used to this.
They're really relying on each other, apparently. Oh, there's one. Pling, pling, pling. Yeah, kill it, it's a spider, quick! Oh, this one's up in upgrade to having 3 legs instead of 8.
You know what's funny?
Yeah?
Someone has a crush on that spider.
Not likely. Well, maybe, I don't know. Someone who's suicidal and likes Black Widows.
Okay, where do I find an
Come on, I need the... I still need to find Dim. Where's Dim?
Just gotta find
It exists, so...
Is that the flea or what? Oh, wait, no, that's just a regular bug.
Kill him!
Oh, nasty bug. Trying to hurt Flick.
Oh.
Wow, so this is...
Don't flick me!
Don't flick Flick.
Oh, yeah!
What do you ever do? You deserve it.
Yeah, certainly not his genocidal killing spree.
Nah, yep. Or his huge smile. It's probably his smile.
Yep.
Yeah, or how
as he continues to spill the blood of innocent.
That's true, actually. This is really dark. Like, the sky is black.
You're
just going about slaughtering bugs.
You're never gonna believe this back in Anaheim.
Like, dude, this is like hatred. You're going into a city and wrecking it. Oh my god.
Hey.
Yeah, not
look at his derpy eyes.
Oh yeah,
look at his mouth wide open with
oh my god.
And his feet are just completely one texture as well, look.
Okay.
Oh wait, never mind actually. I guess they look actually quite fine for how low poly they are.
Nice one. Got you.
Plus up.
Green.
That thing is just a mess.
You've got one more pair to find.
Yeah. Are they up here? No!
Oh.
We think we're too far away from them, but then we suddenly appear right up into their faces due to draw distance.
Oh my god!
So this is the city.
Shit.
Oh my.
Whoop.
I could get used to this.
Well, if someone was very good at this game, it would definitely be very nice to watch, because the way he walks is very gracious, I guess.
Oh, is he jogging?
Yeah. No!
Power walk on or something.
You need to up jump.
Oh,
or bear jump.
Gee, they're never gonna believe this back on Ant Island.
Oh, for fuck's sake. That's... Oh, wait, no, never mind. That's just a lousy... Oh, wait, I...
Okay, where do I find an urn?
That's just the shot upgrade. I don't want the shot upgrade. What I want is the super jump. Not that either. Even though I suppose, despite it being ugly, it's actually really useful.
Superberry.
Oh.
Yeah, you're no longer impervious to my attacks. But now my berries are blue.
Just gotta find help.
Whoop, whoop.
I guess it's quite silly that the draw distance is actually a thing.
Yeah.
Why didn't they think about that? Obviously, the better computers are gonna get, the more you can draw in.
Wow, so this is the same.
Even when it comes to the console, like, a lot of games did have, like, draw distance issues, but it wasn't like a whole can of soda phasing in right in front of your face 10 feet away. You know, those things were solid background objects. They stayed there most of the time. It was just like small things like the grass or little collectibles that would phase in with draw distance.
They're never gonna believe this back on Ant-Man.
Don't know what this is all about at all.
Oh no!
Oh yeah! Okay,
no.
Where do I find an orange?
But yeah, not to forget that also Link set out after he destroyed his whole village food supply for a year.
Yeah, he's just seen it.
And then he just went out and went slaughtering everyone.
Yeah, this is hatred before hatred.
Well, I just left the entire food supply in my race. Better kill everyone before we notice.
The whole race. All the precious butterflies and whatever the fuck that thing is.
Supreme mantis.
Yeah. It's too derpy to look at.
Nobody must notice.
Happy face.
Well, I guess it was just bound to happen, this one. Oh, finally, I think this is the boss.
Time for a brutal bar brawl!
Oh, he's cold shot. Brilliant.
This is a bar brawl.
What attacks you'll have.
Need more fairy power.
Oh god, I have to dodge these shits.
This is filthy right here. Why is the can spinning?
There's a key up there.
Swiss Army knife.
Can I hit him from here? No.
I can't even see him.
Redraw, this is terrible.
Oh shit, I probably needed that ball, didn't I?
This game needs a remake.
Oh, there he is. Wow.
Oh, I can't reach if only I had the ball.
Get closer. Watch out for that dice.
Yeah.
Oh god, if only I could tell where these things are, god damn it. Oh. There, bounce. Now to dodge the stuff. Yes, I want to look in front of me, gosh. Oh god, I'm too slow. No!
Oh, look at this.
Oh god, this is the dumbest line ever.
What did you say?
Have you been playing all summer? Do you think this is a game?
Oh my goodness.
There we go.
Flake's killing spree has ended.
Oh my god, it actually starts the game over by the intro, wow.
That is poor.
It's broken! His killing spree has ended. And everyone rejoices.
Alright, so now not to get hit by all this stuff all the time.
Still got zero lives though.
Yeah,
that's really poor.
You have to do it.
Right, I didn't need to bounce that. Oh god.
You have to be frame perfect for this.
Come on, camera.
Oh.
You have Fuck, he bounced me off it. Come on, just die. Oh my god, how am I gonna defend against him? Wait, what?
Where did he go?
Oh man. Where did she go?
I think he's behind you, maybe.
Oh my god, please don't tell me I have to do this repeatedly.
Oh god, from side to side, that would suck.
Oh crap.
Well, I guess I better get that golden berry then while I'm here.
I guess it's better than stand there and throw shit until he dies.
Oh my god, on zero health, really? Yeah. I can do some damage
with this. Oh my goodness.
You have to think of something quick.
Yeah.
I'll get crushed.
Shit, I'm gonna get crushed. Oh my god, lucky me.
Oh, super plus.
They actually use the term squish in the game when movie when they say kill someone.
Squish them. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
So
like
game
in Splatoon
today.
Like in Splatoon with Tails and that, if you get killed we get splattered.
Yeah. Oh, that's so epic.
I got that health. Oh yes, okay, good.
And if you think that event at Splatfest came on then, yeah.
Come on.
It was a killing festival.
Yeah, celebrate deaths of thousands.
Yeah. Kill him!
As he moves again.
Oh my, I'm recovering health from his drops, that's something.
Wow. Well, hopefully we can keep it going like this. And he doesn't just go batshit insane when he's half health.
I don't think so.
A lot of bosses used to do that.
Die! Oh, he can only get hit once in a while, can he? No, they disappear. Fuck, where am I? Camera! I'd like to see the fucking obstacles.
Mm. Oh my goodness, there we go. this game's hard really for all the wrong reasons.
Yeah.
Well, oh crap.
I think I got the dodging down now though.
Yeah, you...
Don't oh, what? Shooting me while you're moving? Oh my god, Super Berry. Fucking what?
Ah. Oh.
excuse me, camera. What the fuck?
Who's the cameraman?
Oh, he's right above me, actually. Okay. No, he's not.
Fuck.
He's almost dead, bro.
Can I have that?
Yes, you can. Oh, fuck me.
I wonder where he went this time. Oh, God.
Oh, avoided that one. Oh, there he is.
Yes, he's dead. I did it.
That's well done.
That's just like it happened in the movie. Flick killed that guy, yep.
And died once while trying to attempt it.
Yeah, inside a sealed container.
Yep.
We were all like crap trying to crush him.
Well, he was actually in a can that was a bar at one point.
Yeah. I don't think it was sealed though.
Alright, well, subscribe for more glorious Bugs Life. Goodbye.
Yeah, goodbye. Bye.